Hello, today I will guide you on how to fix Windows stuck on repairing disk errors. This might take an hour to complete. The repairing disk errors message appears when Windows detects disk issues that may affect performance or cause data loss. It usually occurs after improper shutdowns, corrupted files, or failing hardware. The repair process can take over an hour, but if it persists beyond 12 to 24 hours, manual intervention is needed. Step 1. Run SFC to scan and repair system files. Open search, type CMD, right-click command prompt, and select Run as administrator. Type the following command and press Enter. The system will scan and repair corrupt files. Wait for the process to complete. Step 2. Run CHKDSK to scan and repair the disk. Type the following command and press Enter. If you see the message, would you like to schedule this volume to be checked the next time the system restarts? Press Y, then Enter. Restart your computer. The scan will start automatically and may take a long time depending on the disk size. Wait until the scan is complete. Do not turn off your computer during the scan. After restarting, check if the error persists. If your computer boots normally, the issue is resolved. If the error remains, your hard drive may be failing and needs replacement.